the concept of your diet improving your brain function and your mental health is something new. So basically, it's understanding how the diet and nutrients can affect brain structure, brain chemistry, even brain functionality. Our nutrients not only affect us directly, but they can affect us at the genetic level. They can affect us at the cellular level. Like we can change signals inside the cell when we consume certain food or we do not consume certain food. The same thing with the brain. Certain nutrients can improve the structure of the brain or can deteriorate the function of the brain. Certain nutrients can help with the brain chemistry, or lack of certain nutrients can actually decrease the production of certain brain chemistry. So this will eventually affect our brain function and mental health. Women and men, although they may have the same structures, the morphology, how these structures work together, is different. Men tend to have certain areas in the brain, larger areas, but women tend to have more connectivity between the brain regions. And those connectivity have an insulator, it's called myelin. And the myelin, the highest percentage of myelin is a certain type of fat that is found in fish. DHAs and omega-3 fat. So women, if they really want to achieve a good mental health, my findings suggest that they need to eat a spectrum of healthy food. Something similar to the Mediterranean diet, on top of this exercise. If we look at the type of diets that are associated with good mental health, the first one on the list is the Mediterranean diet. So the Mediterranean diet, every ingredient in the Mediterranean diet is a wholesome food. Processed food is deprived of so many healthy ingredients. Processed food is basically, if you think about it, this is food that's sitting on the shelf for a long time. So it has been deprived of anything that can cause damage to the food or that can spoil the food, especially that could be high in fat, high in simple sugar. And these two nutrients have been associated with higher mental health risk. It's usually deprived also of the spectrum of fruits and vegetables. So people end up eating one major macronutrients or two, like protein and fat, and not having the fruits and vegetables, the fiber, for example. So these become unbalanced diets for people. And unbalanced diets means that people are being deprived of other important nutrients that supports their physical and mental health. Lina Begdache, Associate Professor at Binghamton University.